Sure, that's Mr. Bond.
He's in home view.